also brought in some of my makeup brushes. And I'm hoping that this will relax you. Done. He puts next. This one is actually my brush. I didn't take this one. I have the E300 from Mikasa Beauty. This one is more or less a blending brush, and I feel like a good blending eyeshadow brush is much more important than a regular eyeshadow brush for application. In my opinion, I feel like this one is much more versatile, and I can probably get more done with just a blending eyeshadow brush than only having just an applicating eyeshadow brush. So, I take this pretty much everywhere with me when I travel. So, that's that. See the shadow right here. Now I'm going to do some brushing on the camera and on the mic. Let's do this. Thank you. This brush is my Eco Tools brush for foundation or powdered foundation. So I don't wear makeup every day. It's just too much. I work and I go to school, so I don't really have the time or the leisure time to do makeup. I prefer sleeping in and just washing my face, putting a little sunscreen on, and just rolling out the door. Sleep is precious to me. So whenever I do use foundation, I use the Bare Minerals foundation, the powder foundation specifically. And when I do that, I always apply with my Eco Tools. I call it the Kabuki brush because it reminds me of the Kabuki. So the Kabuki, if I'm not sure if this was like an early 2000s, mid 2000s thing, where a lot of people were really into Kabuki brushes, it's like, this would be the brush, just this and this, and it's just a really fluffy brush that gave you a nice finish at the time. And then beauty blenders came out, and that was the end of the story. But I still use this. I do have a couple beauty blenders, but they just get so dirty, and I have acne, and it's like no matter how many times you clean it, it remains having foundation in it, and sometimes I just don't trust that. Not for my skin anyways. Just gotta be careful for things like that. Especially with people with sensitive skin. So, let's begin with this. This one's longer so I can scratch it. Also made with wood, which is great. Has a really nice sound to it. Thank you. whispers.